North Melbourne versus Port. Fantastic game. We got down here late, that's why we didn't do a pre-match. Freaking Vic Roads closed off the ring road. We couldn't get through. We're stuck. We're under pressure. We got away late. Then the AFL decided the game should be at 4:10. We're thinking 4:40, so we got here late. And what we got here was a ruse in despair. Halftime, they were down. Third quarter, they went to sleep against Port. They were down by 14 points at three-quarter time, but they thought they were sunk. Then enter again for the second week in a row, the boombox. One magnificent 55-metre goal to put the ruse in front. Fantastic. Everybody said Port ran over the top of them because they're fitter, harder, stronger, tougher, all that Adelaide shit. But we're strong, we're tough. We got through our first win. We sang the song forever. Even Scotty was emotional and let the players bathe in it. Next week, Sydney, could be tough. Catch you.